Hi everyone, welcome back to Aonic channel, where we explore the cutting edge of drone technology. My name is Nazirul Helmi, content executive at Aonic. Subscribe to our channel and follow our social media for many more of drone technology news. And as for today, we are going to reveal the look of DJI newly launched product, the all-weather and multi-sensor payload called the H30 series. So let's go. H30 series predecessor, which is H20, has been launched 4 years ago. And since then, DJI has been committed to gather all the feedback to create a new payload model to bring the greatest solution to all their users. For this model, it is compatible to be used with DJI M300 and M350 drone, and its diverse range of sensors making it suitable to be used for any range of operation, such as energy inspection, law enforcement, firefighting, and among others. Also, graded with IP54, this multi-sensor payload is equipped to endure any kind of weather just as good as the aircraft they are being used to. H30 comes with 4 integrated sensors, while H30T has an additional built-in thermal camera, which can benefit the operator to get their tasks done according to what they already planned. The 5 integrated sensors that you must know about this model is it has the 40 megapixel zoom camera with CMOS sensor, which double the quality from the H20 series and can bring the max number of resolution and quality you could ever dream for. The second integrated sensors is the wide angle camera. Based from the feedback from most of their previous model user, this newly launched payload has now been improved with 48 megapixel camera with an equivalent focal length of 24mm. This feature also has strongly surpassed the H20 series by 4 times better quality either in photo taking and video recording. The third sensor is the laser rangefinder. And when talking about this laser rangefinder, the limit of distance for you to measure ahead will always be a concerning issue. For H30 series laser rangefinder, it has more than double compared to the previous model H20 series. With these advancements by DJI, now you are able to pinpoint a distance with up to 3000 meters ahead. Unparalleled vision, day or night. These are the tagline used by DJI to describe the reliability of the H30 series. DJI has their successes by creating a night scene mode to give a better imagery and create the best clarity to give an outstanding viewing during nighttime. However, if you want to use the night scene mode, you are required having a little light source, such as a moonlight or any low light conditions. But for this H30 series, it has a newly built-in sensor called near infrared auxiliary light. With the light from this sensor that could not be seen by the human eye, it can illuminate the camera view even when you are in a pitch dark situation, which could be so helpful to the authorities doing a discreet mission. The additional thermal sensor included in the H30T also comes with an upgraded infrared thermal camera with an advanced resolution of 1280x1024. It has successfully outreached their predecessor by 4 times higher, where the resolution is only 640x512. It also has a higher range of temperature measurement. Since this product was created to be used most in the inspection industry, there are also some new additional advanced features that DJI has applied to this model to make the inspection procedure evenly work out. The newly added features are smart capture, electronic dehazing, and video foreground stabilization. And from our point of view, all the integrated sensors added with these new features will significantly improve the performance in adverse weather conditions, or complex light environments. So, we have spoken a lot about all these magnificent features of H30 series. With their tagline, unparalleled vision day or night, this model seems to be dominating the creation of inspection payloads worldwide and will take the performance to the next level. We have already reached the end of this episode. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel and social media for more insightful content. We will see you again in the next video, and thank you for watching.